WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. The Chevy Red Tag event is here. Take advantage of big savings at your Chevy dealer, including lease offers like the 2009 Malibu, as low as $189 per month. See red, save green during Chevrolet's Red Tag event.
Well, it's chilly this morning with temperatures in the single digits and very low teens. Lots of sunshine, though, for us. Dry, high pressure influences our weather right through the day today, and we'll recover into the low 20s, although it'll be a little cooler inland. Now, for tonight, the clouds begin to fill in late, and this is tomorrow morning at 7:30. Our skies are mostly cloudy. A couple of disturbances are going to pivot nearby, and between the two, we're going to be looking at some light snow for tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. Now, the light snow will fall off and on tomorrow afternoon, and by tomorrow evening and early on Thursday, we're likely going to see a couple of inches of accumulation. Now, this is New Year's Eve morning at 6 o'clock, Thursday morning. Skies are going to continue to remain mostly cloudy with a few flurries, a little additional accumulation, and then the colder air will begin to sweep in for the new year. Today, mostly sunny, 22 along the lake, 18 inland. We don't dip quite as much tonight. Lows at 15 as the clouds come in. Light snow for tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. Most locations an inch or two by early Thursday. A couple of locations may come in with around 3. 27 on Thursday, but then turning windy and colder for New Year's Day and into the weekend. You can find your forecast and futurecast right here at WISN.com.